Yeah, well, it was a pretty hard preseason, but the good thing is everybody came back in a decent shape, so we got to play a little bit more. And it's always exciting to get out of preseason. It's a hard week for us, and we all train hard to play the game, so we're excited to do that, and hopefully we'll do well this season.
Coming off last preseason where you kind of knew what the team was going to look like with, you know, as everyone's been saying, you know, the English flavor of it.
Yeah.
How has this been different from last year, this preseason, with so many different guys, so many new players?
Yeah, well, the English players, they definitely have a different aspect of the game, which is more hard, more technical, not actually technical, but more positioning wise. And Brazilians are more like technical, I would say. And we're trying to work hard to make these Brazilian players work as hard as the Englishman, so we can have, you know, the mix of the two good things
yeah.
together. So it should be good.
What's been one of the things of the preseason from day one to right now that you guys have really improved on, and you know, maybe one part of the defense or midfield? You know, what's something that you've seen a big change the last couple weeks?
Yeah, well, what I think is was the most important thing was the getting to know each other and getting to know how each other play. Because this is very important, movement in the field and stuff. We have a lot of new kids, so it was good to play with them and get to know them, get to know how they play, the style of their game, so we could get better in the field and get along inside and outside the field as well. So.